doing good.
Huh?
I had fun last night.
Did you get your sister's car home safe?
Yeah, I did, but I caught hell for taking it.
Well, I thought she would never find out.
I thought so, too. She was really mad. She was about to call the police. Can you imagine if we would have gotten pulled over?
Well, I can't really stay away from that kind of fun.
Have you ever been in trouble with the police before?
I don't remember. No.
It wouldn't make any difference to me.
Well, that's really great to hear.
Hey, yes.
Hey. I thought you were going to the hotline.
Well, I was just on my way there, but I had to stop by to see you first.
Oh, well, that was nice. Why don't you come sit over here? I'll take your order.
Okay, good.
Yeah. Do you have a problem with kissing?
No, I like kissing just fine.
Well, that's very reassuring.
I just have my own ideas about the right time and place.
So, how are you liking Port Charles so far?
Well, all things considered, I think I'd rather be in Paris. Though Port Charles does have its charms.
Yeah, well, you just gotta give it some time. You'll get used to it.
And that's a scary thought.
Okay, how about when you make some friends, it won't be so bad?
Okay. How long have you and Karen been friends?
I don't know, for a while.
Three of you seem really close.
Three?
Were you, Karen, and Jagger?
Oh, yeah, I guess we are.
How come?
What, you don't know?
No.
Come on, you don't know about the three of us?
No, I haven't heard anything about the three of you.
Come on, that's hard to believe. You really had no idea that the three of us were stranded on an island?
An island?
Yeah.
When?
Well, this summer. Well, you see, we were out on the lake, and we got caught in this bad storm, and we lost our boat.
You were shipwrecked. You mean like Gilligan's Island, shipwrecked?
Well, yeah, well, I'd like to think of it more like Robinson Crusoe, please.
Robinson Crusoe.
Yeah.
Well, I could see how that could be interesting. Well, that would explain why they gave you the lighter and the knife at
exactly.
Your birthday
you
party.
You gotta be prepared.
Right, well, will you tell me all about it? Sounds incredible.
Yeah, well, it was. But I gotta get going. I'm giving Robin the lift over to the hotline.
Oh, all right.
Hi, Robin.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Brenda, you left your chemistry book in the cafeteria.
Oh, sorry.
Hi,
My
Robin.
Sister would kill me if she knew that I left that there. Thanks.
Hi.
Hi, Karen. I'm on break. You wanna go out for a walk or something?
Well, what's our time like?
Oh, I'm early. We have plenty of time.
Okay, perfect. We'll be back in 15 minutes.
Okay. Oh. Robin.
Yeah.
Do you want to sit with me?
Oh, sure. Thank you.
So, you're friends with Jason and Karen?
Yeah, we're friends. You know, I've spent a lot of time with them at the hotline, but
right.
Upperclassmen don't usually hang out with sophomores.
Aren't you a junior?
You really think I am?
Yeah, you really seem like a junior.
Oh, well, thanks.
Mm-hmm. So, Jason was just telling me that he got stranded on an island, and I guess Karen and Jagger were with him.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know about that?
Well, I only know what I read in the papers.
Well, that's a lot more than I know about it. I'm dying to hear all about it.
Daddy?